No, I had to.
Why not?
Because my play style.
Alright, game one.
And I start to lose aggressive.
Zakomama64.
I always got out of that.
Versus Nebula.
This is the famous game.
No one tries against CTE.
Inkling versus Bowser.
I sometimes try it.
Actually, I don't think Inkling wins this matchup. Cosmos got destroyed. By Bowser, but we'll see. So for Nebula, getting 86%, 98, 111, 118, 120. Not a kill yet, but close. And I'm surprised he's not dead, but that'll kill him. And Nebula looking very dominant game one.
Yeah, he, I think you're suggesting with my children's phone, I'm pretty sure he knows about his out of fuel often. How good fuck he is.
Okay, and that's another kill.
I know Yoshi's out of fuel often.
Well, so just kills.
No, I like to show off my out of fuel.
Yeah, Zakomama's gotta get something done, otherwise this might be a 3-stock.
He's just gonna fucking drop just into oblivion.
Down throw for that damage. Nair. Yeah, Nebula's just throwing out moves and it's working. And will that kill? Yeah, it will. Yeah, Bowser's just disgustingly evil.
Yeah, I'm
sure. Yes, he is very tall.
I bet.
You want to join bracket?
Oh my god.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I have to do that.
I just didn't want to pull it out as I knew I could win the game, but I just didn't. This is a prize game.
Don't forget, what he pulled out, he said his name is Bowser and only Bowser.
I mean, Palutena is pretty straightforward.
How do you rename?
She's not for that. She's really close combat.
Well, you know what my playstyle is? I dashed in and then tried to do some magic. That's all my playstyle is.
That's actually really bad.
Well,
and sometimes I'll, if I see someone.
I'm not sure how we change the names.
Once you get used to their play styles, you can only do a lot better. All I know is Bowser Man is way too aggressive. I don't like
it. I might have fun if I ever play him. I love playing him.
Okay, 5 seconds into the game, I was probably at 50% of my Yoshi because he bodied me immediately.
Good.
You want to wait. You want to wait by my mouth.
I see.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Damn it.
Thank you. If you're a noob, you must be beginners.
No,
baby Jesus?
Newbies are beginners.
No.
Yeah, you're considered a noob after at least 1 year of game
time. People should be considered a noob after a year of game time because it's so bad at the game.
No, a newbie.
Well, newbie beginners means you've actually played it like for 1 day, probably. That's how I classify it. It's just newbie. Anyone that's trash at the game.
Newbie is new. Anyone who is new to a game is a newbie.
What is that, please?
Yeah. He has a CD.
And, Nebula's gonna take that 2-0 against Zakomama. I have no idea how it changed the names.